Southampton Rebels reserve, they scored today. Number one, Jay Dura. Number two, Baden Fritz. Three, Callum Jones. Four, TJ Gordon. Five, Timothy Rick. Six, Damon Curdy. Seven, Joe Rick. Eight, Austin Cooper. Nine, Cooper Makings. Ten, Mark Smith. 11, Dan Japan. 12, Brian Quinlan. Ricky Randall. 18, 19, Irvin Laurie. 1, Josh Bender. 2, Jacob Whitney. 3, Thomas Baker. 4, Baden Kyle. 5, Kyle Ryan. 6, William McGee. 7, Joshua Bartram. 10, Shay White. 11, Rhys Handley. 12, Thomas Anderson. 13, Riley. 14, 15, Thomas McGee. 16, Joshua Hughes. 17, Dylan Middle-80s. 18, Joshua McKenzie. Games 35 minutes each way. No time off for injuries. Southampton Rebels by number 4, DJ Rep. DJ Gordon takes the score. Grafton goes Rebels 4, Jason Hill. Conversion attempt to come. great kick there by the Rebels. Number one, Jay Juro, makes the score. South Grafton Rebels 6, Grafton goes 10. Yeah. Rebels number 6 takes the score among the South Grafton Rebels 14, Grafton goes nil, kick to come.
Thank you.
version sent by Jay Viewer successful. Takes the score on us. South Grafton Rebel 16. Grafton goes nil. Grafton goes by 15, number Thomas McGee. Takes the score of Grafton goes to 4. Version 10 to come. Conversion was successful by William McGee. So Grafton goes from under 6. South Grafton Rebels 16. Thank you. Tie draft, Saffron Rebels by Jay Giro. Makes the score. Rebels, 20. Goes 6 for the 50 count. Thank you. Photograph and gas takes the score on to Grafton goes 10. Rebels 22 with conversion attempts to come. The winner in the second 100 club today was Mark Ensby, who had number 50. Winner of the second 100 club, Mark Ensby. Sees the Rebels leading 22, Grafton goes 10. Please remember to make sure you're wearing a mask unless you're consuming food or drink. Masks are compulsory. Everyone should be wearing a mask. And please, everyone, no abuse or to be any referees or linesmen. All officials, please respect the job that they are doing. Respect the people around you. And stay COVID safe. Yeah. Remember, if you need to hire a mobile pool room for weddings or parties or special occasions, contact Brad or Rosa Henshire. Lisa Henshire on 042-1750794. Brad and Lisa will certainly be able to help you out with the hire of the pool room, bringing special events, parties, etc. Grafton goes under sevens, and South Grafton Rebels under sevens, and going to put on a little game here to entertain you at half time. Get behind these kids, ladies and gentlemen, they're the future stars of the Rebels and the Ghosts. Encourage them as they go. Coming up here. Well done, please put it in the hand, ladies and gentlemen. That game will continue at half time in first grade today. Grafton goes to plead to proud to have the Grafton District Services Club as their major sponsor this season. Towns Rally Timbers, John Skinner, Grafton Gas and Plumbing and Gillespie Plumbing are all gold sponsors for the club. Also proud to have A Class, Pure Safe Pest Control, McMullen Contracting, Towns Rally Sheds, Steve Zeppo of Happy Valley, Ghost Barbecue Crew, Doherty Property, Grafton Motor Group, Dennis Green Engineering, CRJC, Country Comfort Bathtub, and John Walters Electrical. All proud sponsors of Grafton Ghost Reserve Race Side.
Thank you.
South Grafton Rebels takes the score on the South Grafton Rebels 26. Grafton goes 10 with a 6 conversion attempt to come. Conversion was unsuccessful. Leads the score of South Grafton Rebels 26. Grafton goes 10. Thank you. Friday, Rumpel Drop Metal was at my number one, Dave Curate. Taking the score on the South River. Friday, Grafton goes by the number 8, Josh Barton. Takes the score along the Grafton goes 14. South Grafton level 30, first conversion attempt by Grafton to come.
Yeah, sure. I've got the train. Check them out. Here you got the half cover. Got the ground and the rebels, and I'm going to get a ghost. I'm going to go see Scotty now. I think they want it.
Conversion attempt unsuccessful. The score remains dropped and goes 14. Check out the level 32.
Should work now. Yeah. Number 15, South Rebels energy team. Next score number 38. Grafton goes 14. Conversion 10 to 5. Thank you.
The third, the attempt was unsuccessful, leaves the score remaining. South Rebel 36, Grafton goes to 14. Number 6, takes the score on the South Grafton 40. Grafton goes 14, but he kicks the jump.
Joe, at half time, I've only got Kevin Blanche before that.
Yeah, he was here, he's just gone for a drink.
Now, I might sit here, is that alright?
Yeah, me too.
This is more to the camera. That was some feedback I got. So I'll face it this way a bit more. You're going to be sweaty up there. Are we able to move this over here?
Conversion was successful, thanks to the Rebels score on the 42, Grafton goes 14.
Thank you.
Right, it's South Grafton by the number 19, makes the score on the Rebels. 46, that's 14, 6% that converts in the cup. Conversion was successful, takes the score on the South Rebels, 48 up and goes 14. Try to Grafton goes by number 2, Jacob Whitten makes the score along the Grafton goes 18. South Grafton Rebels 48, the version 10 to 5.
Joe messaging said that Kevin's lined up an interview with Grant Brown half the time, and he's one of the players. So I'm guessing that's like a have to go down on the field. You're aware of that? Okay, so is he going to do it?
I have no idea.
So next week's the catch-up game from July.
They've lost two in a row.
So next week's the catch-up round, is that right?
Yeah.
That's the catch-up game. Oh, the washout. Jeff, anyway.
Yeah, Bill.
Hi.
Okay, conversion there by Grafton goes William again. Takes the score on the Grafton goes 20. Back up the level 48.
They sort of hosted the ball up, you do the colour of the new caller.
Do you know the name? Not
purely off the heart.
You seem to go.
Let's see what I'm
doing. Yeah, a little while ago. Yeah.
Graham Brown's going to come out for an interview at half time. Corey Brown.
Yeah.
He's going to get his ass cut on.
Do you want to do that? Or? Jordy Gallagher, isn't it?
Gallagher, Jordy Gallagher.
Yeah.
Anthony Skinner.
Yep.
Good screen.
Nicholas McGrady. Different Nick, is it? Not the old Nick McGrady from South Grafton.
Yeah, yeah.
Right. Is it? Oh, 2 weeks ago.
The final score of South Grafton was 54, Grafton goes 20.